But I feel that New Orleans is the hub of gospel and religious music. And we just love every opportunity we get a chance to sing and sing together.
There are plenty of important gospel singers that came out of New Orleans. Mahalia Jackson might be one of the most obvious. Bessie Griffin would be another.
I think New Orleans music is just such a great example of beauty and joy and emotion that's so deep that slavery can't shake it, that Jim Crow can't shake it, that Katrina can't shake it. You can just keep going back and back to that place, and it's so healing for so many people.
Well, there's a land that is fairer than day, and by faith we can see it afar, for the Father waits over the way to prepare us a dwelling place there. In that sweet by and by, we shall meet on that beautiful shore. In that sweet by and by, we shall meet on that beautiful shore.
On that beautiful shore.